All right, we're going to begin. So, thank you all very much for being here. And we are, we're going to begin. My name is Susan Caolo, and I will be conducting this interview. And we will be discussing about the Lao and the Royal Lao Army during the special guerrilla unit during the period with the Vietnam War. I will be, this interview will be contributed to the Library of Congress and to the Asian Reading Room, actually. And we are, today's date is Saturday, May 18th, 2024, and we are in Atlanta, Georgia. So it's a special, always a special honor to be able to sit here and learn about Lao and to meet you all here, so thank you very much. And I want to introduce, assisting me for the for some interpretation, is Virasack Athakhanh.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Do you mind introduce yourself, and can you give your name of birth and place of birth?
Yes, ma'am. Virasack Athakhanh, V-I-R-A-S-A-C-K, Athakhanh, A-T-H-A-K-H-A-N-H. I was born in Savannakhet, Laos.
Very good. Thank you. And you now live here in Atlanta, Georgia?
Yes, ma'am.
Great. Okay, appreciate that. And here we have the honor of, we're going to be talking to Sengsingsay?
Yeah.
Sayavong. Mm-hmm. So I'm going to let you say your name, your beautiful name.
My name is Chao Sengsingsay Sayavong. But
10 June 1954.
Yeah.
And where were you born?
Could you say?
Luang Prabang, Laos.
Okay. Very good. Very good. Mm. And your, what brought you? Your, you have family here in the United States?
I came here to visit the soldier that used to help me in Laos, used to see how they're doing here in the U.S.
Very good. Yes, and I met you at the special service recently for our American friend Larry Carey, so which is what brought us all together. Larry Carey was a friend of Jimmy Athakhanh, and you met him in 2010, but he passed away in December, and so you came for his to honor his final salute. Which we did on April 27th.
ที่เพิ่นบอกว่าว่าได้ได้พบกับเจ้าตอนที่ว่าไปส่งศพของอันมิสเตอร์ Larry นะเลยแต่ว่าตอนตะกี้เจ้าก็ได้พบกับ Larry ตะกี้
They met in 2010.
2010แล้วก็แล้วเจ้าได้เห็นมิสซูซันนี่ตอนที่ไปส่งศพมิสเตอร์ Larry
บ่ได้เห็นบ่ได้เห็นจักเทื่อหาย
ก็เฮ็ดกันอยู่บ่ได้อยู่บ่ได้ไว้กัน
เห็นได้อยู่ในเห็นอยู่อันตอนอันโมเมนต์ฟลอริดา
ครับ not
not
Carolina
นะ
yeah in banquet
he saw it in banquet with Mr. Larry ครับ
yeah
yeah he saw Larry that ตอนนี้เราว่าเรื่องว่าได้มาพบกับเราอีกตอนสิปงศพกับกับที่ Susan
บ่ตอนที่ปงศพเลยมามีทั้งให้มาเฮ็ดพิธี
dan
ceremony
yeah. He met at the ceremony
So what did you think of Larry? Do you want to say since he's no longer with us what would you like to say about him
ทีว่า Larry เราขึ้นสวรรค์แล้วเดี๋ยวนี้มียังที่จะเว้าเรื่องเราบ่แนวใดที่ความรู้สึก
เรารู้สึกที่เราได้เคยผ่านอันสนามแล้วก็ฝึกอันไปเฮียนไปอย่างอยู่ในสนามรบอยู่ในลาวที่แล้วก็เป็นหมู่แปลงกับคนลาวทุกคน
He has been service in Laos and had experience and have become friends and people in Laos when he was at the training in Laos
เราเห็นความดีความงามความดีให้แก่ประเทศลาว
He had done a lot
ขอบใจลาวเราขึ้นอยู่ในสวรรค
์ He He has done a lot of good deeds for the people of Laos and the country, and he's very thankful for Larry for what he did, and you know he wished him the best. In you know, of course, now he's in heaven.
Yes, yes, he was a very brave person.
This is an opportunity for you to speak in Lao, but also it's helpful to get some of the translation of it, and really this is an opportunity for you, if you would, to speak to other Lao people in America that might listen to this, and it could get translated. I'm hoping at some point this will be translated, but for right now, I mean, I'm just very interested in you telling your about your own experiences during that period of time during the Vietnam War.
เกี่ยวกับ experience ที่มีมาที่เกิดขึ้นมาเดี๋ยวนี้แปลว่าได้ว่าไปคือว่าเฮาเอานําคนลาวที่อยู่ในอเมริกาหรือว่าคนลาวที่ในโลกที่ได้ฮู้จักเกี่ยวกับที่ว่าเกิดหยังขึ้นแน่สิหยังสิได้เว้าสุขเจ้าฟังแล้วถ้าว่าเว้าไปแล้วก็ให้เขาหน่อยได้แปลเป็นภาษาอังกฤษซอยแต่ว่าโดนมาเขาเจ้าก็สิไปแปลไปแปลต่ออีกมาเป็นให้เขียนลงนะเพราะว่าสิได้ไปอยู่ในไลบรารีของ
อเมริกาทุกคนในโลกสิได้เห็นครับไอเดียเอ็กซ์พลเนทโอเคมียังอยากว่าสู่กระเจ้าฟังบอกว่าตั้งแต่เริ่มมาลาวเฮาเกิดมาตั้งแต่อยู่หนองกระแสอยู่ทางภาคใต้ของจีนคนลาวลงมาแล้ว
They call it probably the Laotian North.
Okay.
They came and started the country. There was seven children, and south of China, it and started Laos.
The family. Mm-hmm.
The family.
The family start. Mm-hmm. The royal family.
คนมาหันแล้วก็มาแล้วคนมาตั้งเพื่อมันมีหลายพื้นที่คนหลายชนเผ่าในลาวหันมาเนี่ยคือมาลาวแล้วก็เป็นอันเอามาอันเอาของมันลงจึงมาตั้งประเทศอันลาอันประเทศลาวขึ้น
Had created the country Laos.
Wow.
ลาวเกิดมาแล้วตะกี้มาก็มาเริ่มต้นหันเป็นคุณบุลคุณล้อตัวพรคุณบุลมเขาสร้างประเทศก่อนก่อนนำหลังด้วยนะแล้วเกิดมามันลงมาทางน้ำของนะจนจะฮอดดีผีพวกนั้นเตือต่อไปนะ
เราที่ขอเกิดปานักศิลาเข้าใจแล้วว่าลาวเกิดมาจากใครลาวเกิดมาจากน้องกระแสน้องกระแสนี่มันยังน้องซองกระแสนี่แม่เป็นอันยูนานIt's come from the China. He was explaining the way Laos was created. The first father, Susan Caolo, you know, Chao you know,
Khun
Bolom,
Khun Bolom, Khun Bolom, Khun Bolom,
is the first king of Laos, Khun Bolom.
Because Khong Beng, พวก นั้น lay มา ดิ lay ลง มา อยู่ อยู่ หัน อยู่ อัน หนอง กระแส ก่อน แล้ว ค่อย มา แจก ลง มา มา ทาง นั้น ลาน สร้าง ลาน หน้า
So many generations ago.
Yeah. This different city that they created, Lang Sang, you know, from they created along the, you know, he had mentioned something about Mekong River as well.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
So where that's going.
Now it's
going to cut shortcut to the next.
เจ้าฟางงูเกิดมาแล้วพ่อแม่หันมาคิงฟางงูล่ะคิงฟางงูมาแล้วมีแขว 33 เล่ม
Yes 33 teeth
แล้วพอว่าประชาชนว่าบ่ดีเป็นขวางแล้วจึงให้เอาไหลน้ําลงไป
they think that he, it's not a good sign, so they want to, you know, put him on the water and disappear because it's not normal, they think. And then he actually arrived in Cambodia. There was a monk that took him in and raised him.
So we're what century are we talking about?
1900 เท่า ไหร่ ตอน
1700 ก่อน 1600 พุ่นแหละ นั่นน่ะ
1600 many you know
many years ago
ค่อยๆลืมค่อยๆอ่านดูประวัติ
He was reading in the history The monk gave it to the king of Cambodia.
Once he grew up.
So he was able to get married with the princess of the king of Cambodia. King Fahum. That's just the history. It's in the history. So just small history.
Yeah. Okay, that's interesting.
The king now able to return to Laos.
Pabang
is something more like religion that they wear. They give it to him, like that. He's giving it to you as a gift. That's what they call pabang.
Oh, yes. This is for me to keep.
Yes, ma'am.
So thank you so
much. But the purpose of pabang is more to spread the religion.
The keep lo pabang han pen meung sua.
Meung sua. Luang Pabang before used to name Luang Sua.
Meung Sua, apre chia la to ma Siang Thong.
Siang Thong, change the name to Siang Thong.
Ba leo, ao Pabang ma leo. Khoi ma ba pin Luang Pabang.
Okay. That's how they change the name to Luang Pabang. Because Pabang is the thing that they used to kind of tell people about the religion. Mm-hmm. So now the Luang, now they change the name to Luang Pabang.
Meung Sua.
Meung Sua, before that's the name.
Meung Sua. Siang Thong.
Siang Thong, second.
Second.
That's the name of the city.
Luang Pabang.
After that, they changed to Luang Pabang. That's the third time they changed the name.
Okay.
That's how it got its name. From the statue that you receive coming from Cambodia with the Pabang.
Pabang.
Yeah.
Before they did, we didn't have a religion in Laos at that time, and Pabang is the one that came and spread the word of Buddha. Buddhist from Cambodia. Then we have a temple starting from there, because our belief was different in the country at that time.
Okay. Nice.
Now we have a different religion starting with Buddha. Yes, Buddhism.
It's a long history.
Yes,
but important.
Yeah.
So I see that.
พอเจ้าฟ้าอุ้มขึ้นมาจากเขมร King Fong,
he has military come with him as well. He fighting coming from the south of Laos.
Up from Kolat to Lompabang.
At that time, you know.
Were they fighting?
The families were fighting. Basically, he's fighting from the south up to north to Lompabang because there were some like from Thai, from Vietnam that was in the country. He's regaining his land back to give it back to, you know, the people of Laos. He's the one that you know, that kind of regained the land back for the country, for the people of Laos.
Okay. So that's the early background of the Royal Lao Army.
It's more for the country, about the country. How the king comes about and
interesting.
Develop its roots. King put together what they call the land now is Lansang. Lansang is called the total territory and land of the country Laos. Connected to Vietnam, connected to you know, the territory go up to China. At that part, there was part of Laos that currently is with Thai, the country Thai, but before it used to be Laos at that time.
So a lot of connections, I understand.
Yeah, so he kind of gather all those territory back and to be the country Laos at that time, and all those territory is called Lansang. We'll talk about the war in Indochine.
Yes, when you will begin kind of with the, give a period of what year that you remember.
He's not sure it's 1,300 something.
Oh, yes.
In Indochina war or Indochine.
Yes.
The French into Laos.
Colony in Indochine,
that's Vietnam,
Cambodia,
and Laos.
Indochine French.
French, Indochine French. The French came in after World War II.
Right.
Japan
kind of pushed the French out.
Okay. And when did the Royal Lao family begin taking over again during the Vietnam War? Or what year?
Yam day thì
1850.
1800.
Oh.
เพิ่นถามว่าย่ำได้ที่ว่าอันเจ้า King and Queen ของเราที่ว่าได้อำนาจอีกกับกำกับอีกเป็น
King ศรีสว่างวงศ์นี้ต่อกับตัวในพันกว่าร้อยเท่าใดพันกว่าร้อยสี่สิบอันหลังจากอันสิ้นสุดสงครามโลกครั้งที่ 2
After World War II
ญี่ปุ่นเสียสงครามญี่ปุ่น
lost the battle
แล้วจึงอะไรญี่ปุ่นถอนออกพอญี่ปุ่นแพ้สงครามให้อเมริกาให้สหรัฐพันธมิตรนะ
Japan lost the battle to the US so they retreat so he was just you know he is answering your the timeline
right the time yes okay
มันนี่ฝรั่งที่เข้ามาคืน
And then the French re-enter. But Laotian do not want the French to re-enter. King Sisawangwong, his father.
King
Sisawangwong, that's him?
Yeah.
King
Sisawawong.
Oh, okay.
Yes.
Okay.
King Sisawawong is the last of the people who are democracy.
He is the king of that time. It's not like democratic, it's not like that. It's the king of the country.
Yes.
King Sisawawong is the king of the country.
He wants independence. He didn't want to to get the French to come back into the country again.
1949.
At that time we have independence, Laos independence.
Yes. ประชาธิปไตย
It's more like the democracy at that time. Before the king is the one that has control. After that, it's more like for the people, like democratic. Yeah.
Yes. Okay.
But recognize the king. At that time, it was still some French influence, you know, not exactly full independence. Until 1954, that's when we pretty much 100% independence. It takes that long. At that time the French lost the city Dien Bien Phu.
There was
a war with Vietnam at that time as French Indochina.
Vietnam ก็ได้ เอกราช 54
Vietnam as also at that time got their independence from the French. At that time that's when the country separated north and south Vietnam.
Okay. Mm-hmm. So and that you were born in 1954. Mm-hmm. So when did you join? I know you're part of the Royal Lao family, right? But how did you begin getting into the Royal Lao Army?
เราว่าเจ้าเป็นญาติของเจ้าชีวิตและโดนไปได้เริ่มได้มาเป็นเข้าไปทางทหาร Royal Lao
เขาเลยเยอะเราไปเกิดเข้ามาเคยเข้าโรงเรียนน้อยปี 1973
1973 I went into education
เพราะว่าบ้านเมืองมันจะเข้ากันแล้วอเมริกาบอกว่าอเมริกาที่ถอน
The U.S. had had said that, you know, that we were gonna retreat from Vietnam 1973. Mm-hmm. So I might have to repeat the question again. แปล ว่าตอนที่ได้เริ่มแปลว่าเขากำลังทหารลาวนะที่เจ้าได้เริ่มตอนหนุ่มตอน 1973 he was still in education. He's about to graduate and have his He was about to be promoted, but 1975 came and it didn't happen. Then he came to Thailand. Then he had created something to do like a resistant, you know.
At the time, to,
yeah,
when you were
at that time, in Thailand in 1975.
Mm-hmm. So in 1975, the U.S. pulled out, and you had to
migrate to Thailand.
Was that easy?
Yeah, boy, to go to from Lao to Thailand. At that time, it was not hard. You can just pass over, cross over the Mekong River to Thailand from Laos to Thailand, easier.
Nobody tried to stop you.
He said, "There's no one stopped me. I got weapon too."
So you knew you had to leave. Were you alone when you left?
Have friends and have a team, a lot of people with me.
So there was no resistance
from them.
So he was resting there, and then he was able to get in and out of between Thailand and Laos. I know the way to go, so that's why there was no resistance. I guess he gone without them knowing.
How long did it take you? How long is it to get out from Lao over across the Mekong?
About 30 minutes because he was riding in a boat. You know, regular boat is not, it just depends on where you go, right? But around where he was, about 30 minutes. I was in Thailand.
I
was walking from Sengsingsay
to Yunnan.
In Thailand.
In Thailand.
So you were working. You were not in a refugee camp.
No, ma'am.
Okay, good.
Because he went up to Yunnan in China.
My mission recruit. He's the one. Try to fight back on that time. He not going with me. That's why he walked to China, get all out together,
He
was leaving Sengsingsay, Thailand.
Burma.
Pass over Mekong River.
อยู่เชียงดาวหั่น
เขาไปเมืองสิงห์ and go into
Sengsingsay.
Then he went to China. All the purpose is to try to get the country back.
So you, this was after 1975? You continue.
1980, yes.
1980, after you tried to take people to go back again. What happened?
หลังจาก 1975-1980
เจ้าได้พยายามเอาทุกคนที่ว่าซอยได้เอาเมืองลาวคืนเป็นอะไรเป็นอะไรเพราะว่าล้างคนนั้นพอซอยผู้ใดที่สำคัญนั้นได้ท่อนโฮมกันแล้วผู้ใดที่คอยเฮ็ดอยู่นั้นผู้ใดครอบครัวใหญ่มีลูกมีเต้าคอยบ่ให้เฮ็ดพอเป็นอย่างคอยรับผิดชอบบ่ได้เพราะว่าครอบครัวเขา
So he was gathering people, but those people that's willing to help, he welcomed them. But the one that has a lot of family, he doesn't want to accept them because it's a lot of responsibility when someone has a large family.
I communicated
to friends and help them to be refugee, migrate to France. The one that with large family, it's not fair for them to continue the fight with him.
I understand. But you were fighting with weapons?
But yam su and su nam mi pun mi yang bo lu ba ta nam kon su
pan man mo le wang kon to ta ka tong mi avut ta la kon yu ta kan to su ta la kem ta la chut ta la chut.
Each unit has to have weapons.
Town
has to have weapons.
So how long were you able to, how long did you try to regain the country?
Eight years. I came to France 1988. Why do I retreat or stop? Because the country Thai did not give me the help or support, didn't give me that freedom.
To continue with the project, they were helping support for the weapons because before
he was able to move from Laos to Thailand back and forth, and Thai, when they said didn't have the freedom of the support, meaning that they stopped him, allowing him to do that back and forth to Thai.
How were you able to pay for the resistance?
They were working, the team was working, and with the money that they worked, they used that to continue the fight. He actually was able to get the weapons from China, according to him.
Oh, interesting.
I was able to get weapons from China.
Why
China help us?
Because China
At that time, 1978, was fighting with Vietnam, so that's why I was helping Laos.
Interesting. Okay. And I'll just pause because I know you need to leave.
Yeah.
Because it is 11:48.
Yes, ma'am.
You have a few more minutes, or?
Okay. Yeah.
Tell me, and because I want to, you help with.
The Laos.
Well, what I'm curious is, like, even now, like, you left Laos. What is this situation right now? Like, what can you go back to Laos safely, or just you live in France and you can visit here, but what is your feeling? How would you say, what do you want now
to happen?
มาอย่างมันไม่กล้าได้โอเคบ่มีปัญหาแต่ว่าสิกลับเมืองเมืองลาวได้บ่ผมรู้สึกเรายากคู่เกี่ยวกับประวัติสําหรับเดี๋ยวนี้นี่นะกลับเมืองได้บ่ครับกลับเมืองได้แต่ว่าต้องกลับเมืองแล้วไอ I can return but กลับเมืองได้พอว่าเดี๋ยวนี้พอว่าเมืองลาวต้องการเงินแล้วต้องการให้เฮาไปเยี่ยมแล้วมันก็ได้เงินได้นักท่องเที่ยวน่ะต้องการทัวริสต์
If he goes back, it's more like for tourists to be able to make money from him. but I think you might have to ask more specifically. Maybe
have you been back to visit
Laos? No, I have not.
Not.
You're asking for more of his safety, maybe.
Yes. Do you feel safe if you go back to Laos?
ถ้าเมืองลาวรู้สึกว่าจะปลอดภัยบ่
ท่านเข้าไปเมืองลาวก็รู้สึกว่าปลอดภัยแล้วถ้าว่าผู้ที่รู้เฮานี่มันตายมาแล้วเท่าละ70ปีแล้วเดี๋ยวพี่วูดแนทโนสมีเดย์นาวพาสอะเวย์เดอะยังเกอร์เจเนเรชั่นดัสนอทโนมี
แต่เฮาบ่ต้องปากหลายบัทไอแคนนอทเซทูมัช
How do you get support? Are you supported or in France? Do people in France understand the history or do they appreciate your connection with Laos or
คนที่อยู่เมืองฝรั่งคนลาวเฮาอยู่เมืองฝรั่งหั่นเขาเจ้ายังซอยเหลืออยู่บ่เขาเจ้าเข้าใจอยู่บ่ว่าสิ่งที่ประวัติที่ผ่านมานะ
เขาเจ้าเป็นหลังคนก็บ่อยากเข้าใจเพราะเขาเจ้าลืมแล้วมันนานหลาย
not a lot of people understand because they forget it's been a long time
and do you have this is a good time too I like to ask if you have family do you have children
มีครอบครัวบ่มีลูกเต้าบ่ค่อยมีลูกเต้าแต่ค่อยเป็นพ่อค่อยได้มันห่างกันแล้วแต่ลูกเต้าใหญ่หมดแล้ว I was married once but we're separated and all the kids are older มีลูก
3 คน
I have 3 children
แล้วก็มีหลาน 5 คนแล้ว
I have 5 grandchildren
can you give the name of your children
บอกชื่อของลูกได้บ่เพิ่นว่าได้ฮะโดย 3 คน
3
คนผู้ใหญ่ดาลาวอน is the oldest
ผู้หญิง
my daughter
แล้วก็พุทธวงศ์
Puttawong
แล้วก็สุขทวง
สุขทวง
สุขทวง
สุขทวง those are the 3 one daughter and the oldest is daughter and the 2 are his son
very nice
one daughter and 2 sons maybe if you want to go back and ask about the connection with Lawyer Laos I guess if you want to
the family
yeah the family
so yes to clarify for the ending your connection are you considered part of the Royal Lao family
My father is the son of the king but not the same mother the king Sisawang Watanan but is the brother of his father but it's not the same father and then it was him so โทษเนาะบ่แม่นพ่อเดียวกันหรือว่าบ่แม่นแม่เดียวกัน
พ่อเดียวกันบ่แม่แม่เดียว
same father but a different mother.
Okay.
So that's the connection.
I think a specific question put you on the spot. But what is your opinion? Was it good that the Americans were in Laos for a while, or did it make it worse?
ว่าจะคงความคิดความเห็นของอาจารย์ว่าตอนที่อเมริกาอยู่เมืองลาวตอนนั้นอาจารย์เป็นว่าดีบ่หรือว่าบ่ดีเพราะว่าอเมริกาเข้าไปดีที่สุด when the US stay there was very good
เพราะว่าค่อยรู้ว่าอเมริกานี้
จะมาช่วยเหลือประเทศลาวเพื่อว่าแต่ก่อนถ้ามันแม่นอยู่ที่เราเพิ่นอเมริกาไปต่อต้านคอมมิวนิสต์นั่นน่ะแล้วนี้อเมริกามาอยู่เมืองลาวก็บ่ได้ทําลายหยังของลาวเพราะอเมริกันดิดนอทดิสทรอยอะนี่ทิงแต่ฮิตของประเพณีเข้ากับบ่ได้ทําลาย
Did you know any of the Americans with the CIA?
He cannot say about it, he said.
Okay.
They told him not to talk about
it. No, then good. Then that's okay. I don't want that's we can
from the CIA.
We can handle that another way. I understand you also know how do you know my friend Jimmy Athakhanh?
Jimmy
Athakhanh
I used to be in the same school or go to school with him, okay, Athakhanh, in Savannakhet, Laos.
Wonderful. Mm-hmm. And then did you know also Cal,
Sengsingsay?
If I have to say it, he's more like my leader,
okay,
or my boss.
Because they're senior officer.
Yes, senior officer, as officer rank. My father was also in military.
Okay.
He said he right here, he in Region 1, his father, commander in Region 1.
Okay.
His father is Region 1, Chao Sang Sayavong.
Sayavong.
Was your father.
He
was a general. He's a general.
In Region 1.
In Region 1.
Okay.
His father.
Was your father. Yeah, it's a very interesting, there's so much that we need to learn and talk about.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Okay.
So,
on the picture,
hold the picture.
That's his father.
Okay. Here. Yeah. So I want to let you be able to leave. So.
I know we didn't get a clear answer when it comes to Lawyer Lao's army, so I don't know if you want to tackle that, the last part.
I can,
I leave, or you can.
We can try. I mean, it's.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
12:30. I have maybe 20
just
minutes.
The main thing I. Trying to put it together, because the Royal Lao Army. They were trained, and then they also assisted with the CIA to recruit. Trainees like Jim, Jimmy, or Manousack.
Yeah.
But they all worked together. And then, did you ever train it? You also trained in Thailand with the Royal Thai.
Hello, I want to ask about ที่ผ่านมาที่ว่า connect เรื่องว่าลาวลอยลาวกับลอยไทยนะก่อนที่ว่าฝึกฝึกเรื่องทหารน้ำกันฮะอยากให้ว่าเกี่ยวตัวนั้นหน่อยนึง but truly what you're trying to get at so I can explain to him
that the Royal Lao or the CIA and
CIA.
Troops would go into Thailand to train with American and Thai
and then go back. Thai แล้วก็กลับมาเมืองลาวเกี่ยวกับตัวนั้น
อันนี้สำหรับพวกกองทัพมันมีหลายเ
นี่ย
นี่มันเป็นเหมือนของกองทัพพวกกองทัพบ่ได้เกี่ยวข้องกับไทย
the troop is not connected to Thailand
คือว่าพวกกองทัพต้องเฮียนอยู่หั่นมีแต่ว่าพวกอันทหารที่ของอันเม็กซิเน่นี้เม็กซิเน่แบบของทหารรักษาอเมริกันนี้คือ SGU
SGU
RC นะ
those are the one that's been recruited and paid by the US
แต่ว่าพวกนี้ต้องเป็นนายหั่นต้องเอากองทหารกองทัพนี้ไปเป็นนายเราเอาคนนั้นมารับจ้างสำหรับเหตุเสร็จทหารกองทัพปุ๊บเป็นทหารแห่งชาติมันจะแตกต่างกัน
basically there's a difference between the troop that belong to the country Laos and the troop that was actually hired and paid by the US
แต่ว่าการช่วยเหลือหั่นมันมาจากสหรัฐหมด
But the help and support is coming from the U.S.
But they worked, but they cooperated.
Yes. To say from my understanding, it seemed like the one that went to be trained in Laos, in Thailand, is actually the one that's been hired by the U.S.
Exactly.
Not the troop that belonged to the country.
Did you ever, there were a lot of American...and Thai pilots, they flew over Laos. Were you ever in a plane? And did you?
Me คนขับยนต์จากเมืองลาวไปหาเมืองไทยเราถามว่าเจ้าได้ขี่ยนต์ไปเมืองไทยบ่ย่ำย่ำเกี่ยวกับหมวดทหารนะ
บ่ใช่ทั้งหมดสนามมดอันกองทัพมันบ่ไปจักเทื่อ
โดย
เพราะว่ามันเพราะว่ามีเฮยบินแอร์กองพลต่างไปของสหรัฐมียนต์เมไปลงอยู่ในทินของพวกนี้อันพวกทหารรับจ้างอาเซเรือ ICU อยู่เขาลงไปเป็นยนต์เมเขาจะไปก็ได้ของทัพนี่นะต้องไปขอเข
า I can go but mainly those are the one that goes there is mainly SGU and other that's been hired by the US government With his troop is different. It's for the country.
Understand.
Yeah, that's not hard by.
Yes. Okay. All right. No, that's interesting. It shows it was all together. Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
And you're now.
He seems to know about it, but he just not directly in the training and all because they're working together but separate.
But that is exactly what I'm getting from these interviews. Is each person did one.
Mm-hmm.
Particular
and they're very great we are very grateful to the US because the US are the ones backing and helping but no one knows about it until now
yes
เรื่องเครื่องบินอเมริกันจะไปหั่นมีแต่คนส่งเครื่องไปให้ของทํา
เรื่องเครื่องบินหั่นเป็นของ
อเมริกาถ้า
the plane and stuff is from the US
มีแต่ไปคนเครื่องไปส่งให้ตอนนั้นบ่มีสิทธิอันไปมีแต่คนเครื่องมา
They only bringing us tools and stuff for the troop.
Right. Okay. Mm-hmm. That's good.
Yeah.
Did just in 1975 when you left, did you know people that were not able to leave? Did you have family or friends?
ได้ออกจากประเทศลาว1975หั่นฮู้จักผู้อื่นอยู่เมืองลาวที่ว่าหนีบ่ได้บ่
อ๋อก็นี่บ่ได้ก็ย้อนพอเพราะก็นี่บ่ได้พอไปสัมมนา
my father could not leave they actually captured him
ก็มีหลายเป็นเจ้านายไปหั่นน่ะจนพอค่อยอยู่หั่นน่ะพอ16ปี
my father was captured there for 16 years
wow
king and queen and prince die in prisoner
Yeah, we'll take a I can take a picture of those.
The king and queen was passed away, you know, in while in prison.
Mm-hmm. Yes, I heard that. I knew that a lot of the the ones that were captured.
Well, one last question, then I'm going to go and kind of wrap up my thing.
Yes.
Knowing more about the history, they wanted to bring out the secret to become reality, you know?
Well, no, this has been, it's helpful to get your opinion, it's your story. There's so many details that we haven't covered, but it's important to get an opinion of the U.S. that they were not just colonizing Lao. So that's what I wanted to ask you about. The rural Lao family did work closely with the CIA and the government.
The king knows everything. But didn't have the power or the rights. Because the power at that time belonged to the people. Yeah, it was just the king and queen at that time were just more of a respect and motivation. That's why the year that he was talking about, it become more democratic. You know, it switched the power from the monarchy, the king and queen, to the people. So they know and support, but they just didn't have the power.
Then may one last question. Were there more Lao people that wanted to be communist?
By my opinion and what I see, they don't want to become communist.
Even to, what about today?
The new generation. But the law is the one that pressured them. They have to wait. That's what I see. That they have to wait.
So what is your wish? What is your wish?
Kwam atitan kwam hao ti chao yak dai yang. Kwam fan.
Kwam fan ka chak dai hai an pratet khuen ma di mi prasathipatai doi kho han hai thuk khon mi yu mi kin mat na hai man ban meung chaleun bo men si mi te corruption pachubat ni.
My dream is for the country to return to what it was before, democratic, and things to be good. It doesn't matter if we have monarchy or not, but most important thing is he wants the people to have things to eat, to live, have a decent living
condition.
Everything depends on the people. I am trying to get the people to understand.
Mm-hmm. Well,
his wishes is for them to be well.
Thank you very much. I understand, and I appreciate what you clearly distinguished with that it doesn't have to be a monarchy, but it's for the people. And you talking right now will be recorded. It will be younger, because there's young Lao Americans who do not know, but they're going to hear your voice. So if the final, when we close, the final words will be you. If a person who can understand Lao, a young person, is listening, then they're hearing your message and you're passing it on. So you can close, because I know you need to leave for the airport. So just some final words in Lao. What you would say to your grandchild or somebody here in the United States, a Lao about your country, or what kind of message do you want to give them?
When what to sing to young people, ma, been from some kind, the con who, Danny to Sutai, and when meet a yak, Kai and Jow, they wow, Kuba wow, num, Kunti wa Kojai Pasa Lao, how Kunti good, mama, Kojai, they were come to Kuba, how she wow, hi, look lan, they in, Jack Bak Hong Jow in, Kuba sang, sang come, come Sutai.
เสียใครคนหูจักยังแน่แต่ว่าเว้าไปเลยเนาะเรื่องนี้ก็ให้จะให้ลูกหลานลาวว่าทุกคนจะว่าเป็นคนลาวอเมริกันลาวฝรั่งลาวอย่างกะยาที่อยู่ต่างประเทศหรือว่าลาวอยู่ในประเทศ
When you love the country or love your home country is meaning, you know, loving your country and loving the people. I want the grandchildren to, you know, everyone to get as much as education as you can from other country. So you can bring it back to Laos and make it to move forward for the better. No matter if it's inside of Laos or outside, we all are Laotian.
That's very good. Thank you.
I ask you not to forget Laos.
That's why we're doing this. And this is forever, your voice and other people together. It helps me understand, so I appreciate it. And it's for people to, from your own, your voice. It's you speaking for, you're now speaking for all the family behind you, because you're here. We only have today, but this is, I really appreciate. Thank you so much, and it's an honor to be able to sit for you to take the time to speak with me, and I hope that we can share your voice, everyone's, and help Americans and Lao American young people understand and appreciate a little more the beautiful country of Laos.
It's okay, he said. Yeah. เอาเสียงตัวนี้สิไปให้คนทุกคนได้เห็นได้ยินจังจังใจหูว่าเรื่องประเทศเฮาคนเฮาเป็นอะไรโอเคขน่อยก็ไปก่อน
I know, thank you so much. So nice.